I'm certainly glad. I'm glad to see all your faces here this morning on behalf of Skill. A lot of you might be wondering, what does Norman Black, a basketball coach, former player, have to do with the Skill products? Well, I was approached by Skill about 3 years ago to represent their products, and at first, I didn't know exactly what would come of it, but it certainly has been a great experience for me the last 3 years being involved with Skill and representing the tools that they make. The one thing I'm really happy about is not just the fact that Skill makes a quality tool, which I'm very happy to represent, but at the same time, they're very dependable and they're very affordable, which is very, very important. But more than that, I think it's the social awareness that really attracted me to them, as we have gone all over the country and all over Metro Manila, renovating basketball courts, putting up baskets and new backboards, painting the courts, and giving out basketballs in the barangays to help the kids. That's really important to me because over the years, I've always been really associated with giving back a little bit as far as teaching kids. I had my clinics before through the PBA, and I've been able to continue that with Skill. Now, every time we go out, and we've been just about everywhere, we've been down south, we've been to the north, we've been all over Metro Manila, it's a pleasure to be able to not only see the faces of the kids as they go through all the drills, and they do all the drills, but of course the faces of their parents as their kids are out there participating. But more importantly than that, or in addition to that, when we go to the different barangays all over the country, Skill then hands out power tools to be used by the entire neighborhood, which I think is very important. It's given to the barangay, and then the barangays can lend it out to the houses, to the people who live in the neighborhoods to be able to use those tools if they need to do the work in their homes. Now, I'm sure some of you might ask me, do I actually use the tools? Yes, I do. I do use the tools, and I'm not always the one pressing the drill and everything, but they are being used in my house constantly. Recently, about 2 years ago, I actually built a gym because I was getting lazy to go to the gym, so I decided to build a gym in my house, and we actually used the tools to be able to build the entire gym. So I definitely use the tools, and they're very reliable, and like I said, they're very affordable. So I'd like to thank all of you for coming out this morning to be here to grace the occasion. It's certainly been a pleasure for me to be associated with the Skill products, and hopefully it'll be a long relationship. Rami Salama, thank you.
Thank you very much.